Alright, kind of in the middle of this inspection. I'm sorry, I've got to turn the camera on. Three frames are empty, and the fourth frame, or four frames is empty, and the fifth frame has some capped honey, and it's drawn out, not perfectly. One side is almost fully drawn out. Oh, this one's got a lot of weight. Oh, yeah. It's got a lot of capped honey on this one. And it's almost, I'd say it's about 85% drawn. So they're doing really, really well here. Oh yeah, a lot of cap honey over here. Queen. I think she's not here. There's a lot of pollen. About 70% filled out. Still no queen, but I'm still pretty new at this. I'd say not all that great catching or seeing the queen. But like I said, I'm not saying she ain't here. Wait. A little longer, that one should be. Done for. Finally. I'd say that was a pretty good inspection.